Greetings, welcome to Mary is the New Evangelization.com. My name's Tom, and we are at Guadalupe Acres, and we are getting ready to go skiing. But anyway, this is what came to me. The aborted babies. Could be more too, I don't know. But the aborted babies are able to stay on this earth through the guardian angels of the mothers and fathers who aborted their children. All right, let me say it one more time. The aborted babies are able to continue their earthly life through the guardian angels of their parents. Okay? Which makes sense because everyone has a guardian angel. Everyone has a guardian angel, according to the Bible. It's in there. Everyone has a guardian angel. So if you have a guardian angel and the baby you aborted had a guardian angel, those guardian angels are on the same team. So through the guardian angels, the aborted baby can live in the, you know, human condition, in the human existence. I know it's a deep concept, but what it's important is to know that everybody who has aborted a child should, as soon as possible, name your child and entrust your guardian angel. In other words, dear guardian angel, please connect me to my son or daughter whom I aborted. The guardian angels can do that. They can actually do that. And of course, everything is under the mother, the divine mother, the mother of the divine son. Yeah, Mary. So everything's under her, of course, and then everything's under Jesus, and then everything is under the Father, and then everything is one at that point, according to Corinthians. So, but you're not going anywhere without reconnecting with your aborted children. So that's why, one of the reasons, you know, that God has asked me to speak about this, because I did lose a child through abortion. And it was not an abortion that I wanted, but I have reconnected with my daughter, and it's powerful. It's very powerful. She is present in my life through my guardian angel and her guardian angel, and she's with me, like, as a guardian angel now, okay? So that is what's supposed to be happening right now. So, like I said, I'm just putting these videos out, and basically, it's just, you know, I would recommend if you have like a small model of an unborn baby, you know, those little models, get one, and then I had one earlier, but anyway, you just hold that child, okay, and you offer the child to Mary, to your guardian angel to her guardian angel or his guardian angel, to Jesus, the Holy Spirit, to the Father, to all the saints. I give you my child, who I aborted. I love my child and ask forgiveness. I will love you, my child, with all my heart, and yearn to draw closer to you each day. Amen. You kiss that model, okay? All right. God bless you.